Hello, welcome to the BMO Solutions video for 2018. First, I'll introduce our speakers. We have Mary Teresa Fife, a UKMT volunteer. We have James Cranch from the University of Sheffield. Vicky Neal from the University of Oxford. Kerry Fiddes, who's from Millfield School, and will be the director of IMO 2019 when it's held in Bath next year. And I'm Geoff Smith from the University of Bath. It's been another great year for the UK Math Trust, lots of successful competitions, and British Maths Olympiad has been helping to send teams overseas to compete in international competitions. As has often happened quite a lot in recent years, things went very well. I'd like to mention two things that were most unusual. At the European Girls Maths Olympiad, we had a British girl, Emily Beattie, who got a perfect score. And at the International Maths Olympiad, Agnijo Banerjee managed to get a perfect score as well. So that's the first time that a British student has got a perfect score at the IMO since the mid-1990s. The online shop of the UK Math Trust is now very well developed. It's been upgraded, and if you go there, you'll find all sorts of publications. Perhaps the most recent edition is Senior Problems, which is based upon the problems of Senior Maths Challenge. There are the two books which support British Maths Olympiad. There's Maths Olympiad Primer, which supports BMO1, and Maths Olympiad Companion, which supports BMO2. But there's a new UKMT book out, and it isn't published by UKMT. Here it is. It's called The Ultimate Mathematical Challenge. It's published by HarperCollins and is available from all good bookshops. If you'd like to share the kind of mathematics problems and challenges that you enjoy yourself with your family or friends, this is the ideal way to do it. I promise there are lots of accessible problems in this text, so everybody will find something that they can do. But there are also some stinkers. So the material goes from things like the Junior Maths Challenge all the way through to British Maths Olympiad Round 2, but most of the problems are not set at the very, very hard end. I'm sure it would brighten up any Christmas. Enjoy.